I request protocol to escort His Excellency and invite him to address the assembly. Order, please. Ladies and gentlemen, order. Order, please.
Sebuah fenomena terjadi di Majelis Umum PBB hari keempat, tanggal 27 September 2024. Puluhan diplomat negara bergegas pergi meninggalkan ruangan di saat yang bersamaan menjelang pidato yang akan disampaikan oleh Perdana Menteri Israel Benjamin Netanyahu. Fenomena ini ramai dibicarakan di media sosial, terutama terkait pembenaran tindakan penyerangan yang dilakukan oleh Netanyahu terhadap Lebanon selama beberapa pekan terakhir. Dirinya menyebut bahwa Hizbullah menyembunyikan misil dan roket di sekolah-sekolah, rumah sakit, apartemen, dan rumah-rumah warga sipil Lebanon. Sama seperti alasan yang pernah dirinya gunakan untuk meratakan seluruh bangunan di Palestina termasuk wilayah Gaza dan tepi barat.
They secretly dug terror tunnels to infiltrate our communities and indiscriminately fired thousands of rockets into our towns and villages. They fire these rockets and missiles not from military sites. Not from that. They do that too. But they fire those rockets and missiles after they place them in schools, in hospitals, in apartment buildings, and in the private homes of the citizens of Lebanon. They endanger their own people. They put a missile in every kitchen, a rocket in every garage. I said to the people of Lebanon this week, get out of the death trap that Hezbollah has put you in. Don't let Nasrallah drag Lebanon into the abyss. We're not at war with you. We're at war with Hezbollah, which has hijacked your country and threatens to destroy ours. As long as Hezbollah chooses the path of war, Israel has no choice and Israel has every right to remove this threat and return our citizens to their homes safely. And that's exactly what we're doing.